You know, with so much talk about a recession coming soon, a lot of people feel that buyers might be fearful of getting into the housing market. But there's some facts that we know that might change your perspective on that.
And one thing too, before we get into some of the facts, you really want to check out a video that Scott and I shot earlier that talks about what happened historically during the last recessions, where actually in 3 out of the last 5, housing prices actually appreciated. But let's talk about interest rates too.
Yes. We have to remember that the affordability factor of housing has several parts to it, and interest rates are a giant, giant part of that.
Yeah, good thing. The Federal Reserve
Yes.
has maintained the short-term interest rates to a
Correct.
low amount. The 10-year Treasury note, which
Yep.
also follows
Yep.
mortgage rates, are at all-time lows. So therefore, historic lows for mortgage rates again. And I remember when we were experiencing this a couple years ago, a lot of the buyers felt like they missed out on the low interest rates, and now is a good opportunity to jump in again. The refi boom is
It's
crazy. The
crazy.
new purchase boom is actually, it's increasing too.
Yes.
So there is a lot of fear when you hear recession and you see those words a lot in the headlines. But we need to be able to make you feel comfortable about it, because what happens in the history of real estate too?
We know that no one has lost money over an 8-year span. Believe it or not, if you're in it for the long haul, the average person stays in their house in Orange County 7 to 10 years. So if you're going to stay in your house 8 years, based on history, you're not going to lose any money. And if you have a stable job, there'd be no reason that you'd want to move. You're going to get in, you're going to get a fantastic payment because the interest rates are low right now, and we don't know where those interest rates might be in a year or two.
And a lot of our buyers are actually getting out of extremely high rental prices, and they're getting into home purchases to start to build equity. And this is a unique situation this year compared to the last recession, to where both housing prices and rental prices are really, really high. So if there is some sort of housing crisis and people are getting out of their homes, where are they going to go? They're going to go into the rental
That's
market.
right.
And then what's going to happen to rents? It's going to drive up rents too. So
Exactly.
get your 30-year fix at a very, very low rate. Have a mortgage payment that's lower than what a lot of people are paying in rent today, and be comfortable, be okay with it.
Again, that affordability quotient is what are you going to be paying your monthly nut, as people so like to say, whether it's renting or owning. We're here to help you figure out what that is. And with our mortgage partners, we can often show many people that are renters or people that are thinking about selling and maybe scaling down. They're at that point in life where they want to move down a little bit. There's so many great opportunities happening right now that the main takeaway from this is don't let the R word stand in the way of you getting on with your life and making the most out of it.
Now, because you're watching this video, we're going to minimize your fear, but it's okay. Let other consumers have a little bit of fear, and that's going to be healthy for you. Because in this economy, what we're doing in the fear, we're getting ahead of the recession, so to speak. So the last big recession we had, it was like this euphoric state. Nothing can go wrong. Housing prices can go up. And all of a sudden, it caused a major crash. With a little bit of fear, that's okay and healthy for the economy, because that means we're not going to be in this crazy bubble euphoric state that's going to cause this big explosion. So it's okay. You're now safe. You're now happy. You're going to be making some money. You're going to be building equity. Let somebody else lose their money and be a little fearful.
Absolutely. Thanks for watching. And again, if there's value to this, share it with those that you care about.